met at my co-best man's wedding 5 years ago. She was a bridesmaid and I was an usher. And they wanted to introduce us way before that, and then they finally did. And, well, long story short, your picturesque kind of play way you meet your wife is at somebody else's wedding. I never thought it'd ever end up like that, but here we are, you know? It's awesome.
I just love everything. We fit so well together. He's definitely my best friend.
Excited to meet him, right?
Yeah.
All right.
A wedding ring represents the greatest undertaking we can imagine, the forging of a shared life. It is no coincidence that we choose for their construction precious metal and stone. We mean them to have substance and permanence, to be a symbol of a love that is more dear to us than anything we have ever had or known. As you wear them, let them be a reminder both of the promises you make today and of the person to whom you hear swear your devotion. And I'd say I do for the rest of my life. Travis, place your ring on Nicole's finger and repeat after me. And she will never be wrong. I offer this ring as I offer my heart and my life, all that I am and all that I may become, I give to you. I offer this ring as I offer my heart and my life, all that I am and all that I may become, I give to you. This is, we recognize that Nicole and Travis have grown in knowledge and love of one another. They have agreed in their desire to go forward in life together, seeking an ever richer, deepening relationship, and they have pledged themselves to meet sorrow and joy as one family. Therefore, by the power vested in me, I pronounce them joined together in marriage. What is united in love, let no one put asunder. You may seal these vows with a kiss.
And we'd say we do.
Hi, everybody. I'm Allison. I'm the matron of honor. Hi, Mary. I've known Nicole since high school, which is going about 17 years. She's always been the most caring, honest, and sincere person I've ever met, which is probably just the few reasons why Travis fell in love with her. She's a beautiful person. She's been more than a friend, she's my sister.
Come on!
We've gone through difficult periods. As every relationship does, but we've always come back together as sisters. We've been there for all of our memorable moments, whether happy or sad. High school, happy for the most part. College, good boyfriends, bad boyfriends, the horrible boyfriends we never talk about again, the nights out we can only talk about, to more recent memories, engagements, and now marriage. Today we celebrate the marriage of Nicole and Travis. I have the privilege to see their blossoming relationship on June 8th, 2012, at one of Travis's and Nicole's best friends' wedding. She had the hot room right off the bat. Eyeing up across the room. It was cute and fun to watch. And I've been honored to watch the relationship grow since then. Today and every day forward, I wish you a lifetime of happiness, friendship, and forever love. You two are perfect for each other. I love you both. Congratulations. Cheers!